Constance started with Philip, one hell of a drummer she made backstage. Of course, like many drummers, Aaron knew how to make a difference. Oh, up and down, inside and out, back and forth, he used everything, his pulsing bass, marimba, hi-hats. Soon, Constance's mouth became like a rock arena. But was she really impressed? No, because if Phil's kiss had his rhythm, Constance couldn't find the perfect beat.